Welcome to Steve's World UK. Today I'm back at Clifton in Bristol. So today, Bristol Zoo's big summer send-off is part of my world. So the zoo announced in November 2020 that after more than 185 years, its main centre in Clifton would close on September the 3rd, 2022, with all the animals moving to its Wild Place project site close to the M5 motorway, and the zoo will reopen there in early 2024. The zoo opened in 1836, and as part of the big summer send-off, an award-winning theatrical events company called Bakehouse Factory has created Wada, who is taller than the largest giraffe ever recorded and as wide as three king-size beds. She's already a brilliant hit with the kids, according to the zoo. A messy eater, she sprays water from her mouth when she eats her lettuce. Wada also amazes visitors, revealing her adorable baby, Monty Allen, a name inspired by the national park, where the Bristol Zoological Society works to protect gorillas in the wild. So as this is my final ever visit to Bristol Zoo and seeing the Western Lowland gorillas before they're relocated to the Wild Place project, come with me and let's take a tour as Bristol Zoo closes its doors for one very last time.
Do you have a week? Yes.
Come on, let's go and see that. Mum! Mummy! Wednesday! This will be a one. Look! That red thing! Red farm thing! Okay, this is the black.
Yeah. Red panda.
Putting red on.
elephant here and panda.
We got to pick a mammal at school that we could write about, and I wrote like a whole paragraph. Like, wait, where will I get this one with me?
That's adorable.
We'll ask the reception.
Yeah. Seems crazy soon anyway.
We'll take it off.
I can see a red panda.
We got to pick a mammal at school that we could write about, and I wrote like a whole paragraph. Like, wait, where will I get this one with me?
That's adorable.
We'll ask the reception.
Yeah. Seems crazy soon anyway.
We'll take it off you. We'll take it off you. What did you say? I haven't got my glasses.
Yeah.
Oh, Leah definitely does.
What is it? No.
That's the cutest video I've ever taken in my whole life. It's marching on a bench.
But there is two signs. Oh.
Come on in.
Did you see this one, Hannah?
No.
film distracted me with a cool chameleon. Have you seen it?
Hiding. There it is.
There's one in its water.
The pendant one.
Oh, he's cute.
Was it a
little?
I watched dark ones.
Oh my gosh, it's tiny.
It's time now to pop in and see the seal and penguin coasts.
There's only one of them.
Hello.
said 4 and 5.
So the thing is that typically, when you think of penguins, you think of them living down at the South Pole. That's where the really famous ones like emperor penguins live. Those are the ones you see most on documentaries. But actually, out of all the different types of penguins in the world, only a handful of them call this area home. And most of them live in much warmer places. So you'll find them in South America. And we can quickly look at that to know who's who. If anybody has ever adopted Poppy the penguin, she is the only bird in here that wears a red waistband. And that is something much easier said than done. Because for most of us, at least, I'd say that these guys look more or less the same. I'm not sure about Lucy. How good are you at turning them apart?
Thank you. cuddle. I'm all right, thanks.
Thank you.
So I can't believe that this is my final ever visit to Bristol Zoo. So many memories, so much history, and I'm pretty certain that a lot of people watching this video will have their own memories of when they first came to the zoo and many more times after that. Of course, the zoo will reopen in its brand new location next to the Wild Place project in 2024, and Stevie's World UK will be there to document the event and check back in on those Western Lowland Gorillas. So that's going to do it for today. Thank you for joining me on my very last trip to Bristol Zoo as it comes to a close. Don't forget to like, subscribe and click that notification bell so you don't miss out on great future content from Stevie's World UK. Until next time, be safe, be good, be kind and be careful. It takes 24 hours for the world to turn once, but only 2 seconds to like or subscribe to see great future content from Stevie's World UK.